So what we've got here is a trebuchet with a little hook on the end there. And this is all made of popsicle sticks. And so what I'm going to do is put some ammunition in there, little wooden ball that we'll just put into the pouch here. Let's take a moment and hook this up. Okay. It's like basically a paper plastic bag. Doing this one-handed. Here we go. So it throws it pretty far, I'd say about 6 feet or so.